Nintendo. You received our distress signal. Mother will be pleased.
What? Visitors? Look at you now, a real chip off the old monolith, huh? Just the right sort to save us from the coming cataclysm. Come on!
We agreed. I was handling orientation protocol.
Sorry, Lloyd. It's just too exciting.
We are in crisis, Tenno. Our defense against the Gray Strain has failed. The Necrolisk is in lockdown, but it doesn't matter. The infestation has compromised the very heart itself. We have been forced to rephase into Martian.
But how are you, anyway? Things good?
As I was saying, our defense situation is dire. Our remaining necromechs have reverted to their autonomous kill precepts. They will not distinguish you from those things.
I call that one Spidey Scratchikins.
It is imperative you meet Mother, receive her instructions, and prevent the imminent intradimensional catastrophe. Demonstrate your combat readiness, and I will grant you the requisite security keys. Good luck.
Interdimensional what?
Otak, I've already explained it.
Sounds like it bears repeating, Lloyd.
Clear. Demonstrate your readiness by destroying infestation. Only then will I grant entry clearance. Act accordingly. Located. Destroy it with weapon fire. That's a bit of attention. Hostiles incoming. Destroy the next hive.
Thank you. gone all quiet.
That means we won!
Clearance approved, Tenno. I now grant access to the Necrolisk. Mother awaits. But I should warn you, she is not entirely herself. The infestation wormed into everything. After the Great Purge, there were no Dax, no Tenno, to defend the place. Just us.
It's not your fault, Chip.
Technically, it is. And now you face an existential threat. If the heart stops beating, the wellspring of your power dies with it.
Have we tried turning it off and on again?
I could hear him tapping at the untimed door.
Mother?
We went in, but again, he wasn't there. My husband congratulated me. Sarcastic halfwit. All the while, Hiveweed was sprouting all around us. But it was just a dream.
No, Mother. You did all of that. You're as wormed as the rest of this place. The heart is about to fail, remember?
Oh, fuck.
Functional? We are. And we've summoned Chip here to help us.
It'll take more than an old Orokin thug to keep the heart beating. I don't blame you. You're just the product. The Orokin had no respect for my father's work. Though I suppose you proved him right in the end. Same as Deimos. The infestation got in. Got to me and my family. Stole our names, our ideas. I can hear its high voice scratching in my mind. Let the heart stop beating. Let the door close forever. Only my dreams seem real now, so I sleep. It's what makes you special. You know that, right? All thanks to my father. It pumps the arteries of the here and the void. The Entrati family has maintained it for an age, but it's breaking down, and only that idiot knows how to fix it. The man I used to call my husband. I think he's left for good this time. Maybe you can find him. Probably sulking somewhere outside.
Detecting active necromech signals nearby. It could be Father. He loves a good fight. Whatever you do, don't mention Mother. Nothing he hates more. This must be one of the last of Father's necromechs. It will not. Again. Now, to business. Guidance signal was coming from over there.
Fight well for a runt, friend. If you're ever interested in something a little more old war-sized. Wait. She didn't send you looking for me, did she? I am not going back. Look, you were the second wave, kid. The Necromechs were void-shielded, sentient pulse-immune. As bright as a bag of hammers, and just as dependable. Not like you. When I met her, Mother, she was as brilliant as she was broken. Chasing her father's ghost, convinced he was still out there. I thought I could fix things. I thought I could fix her, like she was a loose light board or leaky hydraulic. So yes, she's right about me. I am an idiot, but I'm a reformed idiot. I'm done with her. This heart is breaking down, is just another tactic of hers. Don't you see? Everything has to be about her.
That went well.
We must prove to Father that the heart is deteriorating. This will be more dangerous than any gray strain monster we faced. We have to talk to daughter.
You a fascinating specimen. Organic ferrous exoflesh, hybridized internals, and time trace. You're a Tenno, aren't you? You need me to tell you where it is, which I wouldn't have to bother with if not for my parents, whose collective heads are so far up their collective lower sigmoids, the only air they breathe is what they secrete. Aw, that's kind of sweet. But look at us. We are beyond help. The disease vectors are too complex, changing faster than I can study them. We can only prolong the inevitable. Look, if you help me get back some of what my brother shredded, I'd be happy to return the favor. Deal? That worm, Fass. Don't worry about him, though. He's got bigger problems than you. Opportunity for you, actually. There should be useful detritus falling from the explosion. Try not to get crushed. Don't feel the least bit sad for him. He'll regenerate an amphibian head and exact his revenge. An endless cycle. Though the only proof I've got that the hive mind can be divided. Just collect what you can so you can get to the task at hand. Curious way they float above the surface to feed. Don't bother trying to spear them in the exocrine itself. Too damn viscous. Their biology is crucial to my study. Infested, but not entangled in shared consciousness. If there's a hope in halting our mental decline, it might be here in these humble little specimens. Get to it! Looks like you got the hang of it. But you have to understand. Helping my so-called family is the last thing I'm inclined to do. You'll have to make it worthwhile. All right, that's enough. Return the specimens to me, and I'll give Lloyd what he needs to take you down to the heart.
I cannot open the gate with boxes. You'll need to destroy them before I even think of our door.
I remember my birthday, woke with a knot in my stomach. The hum of my specimen tanks was missing, silent, but wrapped in a red bow, a gift from my family that never, ever remembered. The note said, best wishes for my best sis. Can you guess what was in the box? A white powder, as smooth and fine as silk. My entire collection, cremated, atomized, and returned as a gift by my deranged brother. If you see him on your descent to the heart, don't be fooled. He'll stab you in the back if he thinks it'll get him a moment's notice from Mother.
Proceed to the heart. Otak and I will take a damage assessment scan of it.
Lots of bitey scratchikins on the scope.
Maybe they're planning a party for you!
My collar, did you? A not so gentle reminder from dearest Mother. No one in the universe can hold a grudge as deep or as long. She took away all my Entrati command words with it. Lloyd's got more respect in this family than I do. One simple mistake.
To be fair, it was not exactly a simple mistake.
How many times do I have to say I'm sorry? I broke the containment protocol. I carried the spores in. I screwed up. And suddenly, they all acknowledged my existence. Suddenly, something I'd done actually mattered. As if humiliating me would undo what happened to them. We're a lost cause. The infestation will come for what's left of us in time. Speak of them, and they shall appear. It's beautiful, isn't it? Maybe it's not the abomination you think it is. Maybe it knows better than Mother. Maybe we ought to succumb to it. Let it win.
Sun has strange ideas about what victory looks like. The solar rails, the Kenno. We all depend on the heart to keep the wall open to the other side. If the heart stops, everything goes with it.
Oh, but think of all the time we'd have for hobbies.
Cypher, I'm embarrassed to say I'm unsure what to make of this. Tenno, can you figure it out?
You seem to be limb-bularly indisposed. Let old Otag help you out. That doesn't sound happy.
Don't distract them. This is very mentally taxing for a Tenno.
You didn't try to kill me.
Oh, please. You've been playing dead since the day I was born.
Well, I wish you had.
Stop!
Tenno, still functional. Listen carefully. Getting back to the surface is not going to be easy. I don't know how to break this to you, but you're warframe. It's barely functional. You're going to have to stay low and out of sight. I know a shortcut, but you've got to do the rest.
Avoid detection.
are still alive. That means we can fix this. We can get the heart back if we work together. Do you think they will be willing to go back down? Sun and I conveyed the worm to draw the infestation away, up to the surface.
Even if I agreed to help, what about the Necromex down there? Just one of those things.
I've got a little something that I've been saving for an occasion like this.
A 10 quanta of Leptosan. Sun?
I have it. Should we wake up Grandmother?
Let her sleep. Wouldn't want her to worry.
Alright, with the void closing up, you're gonna be too weak to help in that frame. Snake's in rough shape, but she's got enough juice for one last ride. What do you say? Ready to go old war style? Alright. Not ideal, but I've cross-routed your Warframe impulse stream directly to Snake. Now, she'll feel heavy, but you'll get used to it. Head outside, and we'll run a field test before your descent. myself a few rounds and get a feel for them.
There's no time for training exercises.
Oh, we've got to prepare them.
Tenno, get down there. You're just going to have to learn as you go.
Systems online.
Snake with an old Omni tool.
Ready?
Derivatives.
Again. 3, 2, 1.